very warm welcome to the Allianz Arena in Munich. The teams then, Roma against Lazio. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for it.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Looks like a good ball through. Now it's Mauri. Mauri plays it in. Candreva. That's good progress he's made on the ball. Tries a through ball. Felipe Anderson. Mauri. And it's closer. It's been a rather gentle affair so far. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. So nearly the perfect ball. Totti. Totti. With the ball through. Good ball. Nainggolan! Mohamed Salah.
I think it was a little difficult for him to pick exactly the right option there. There were so many in the box. I don't think we should be totally surprised that he actually went for the shot in the end.
Pirlo. Now the pass. Mauri passes it through. Neither side yet able to find the net. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Jovinho brings the ball forward. Jovinho, that's really nice. Now, what next? And he's through on goal.
So that goal then? Well, his most important job there was to keep the shot down, and he did that without any problems. That's good concentration, you know.
Roma put themselves into the lead.
We know they're in control now, but they can't let their concentration drop, not one bit.
Another piece of really good defending. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Jovinho floats one over. So they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead. Nothing wrong with that tackle, ball won cleanly. Mauri, closer, fine defending there. Candreva looks to slip it through. And Bilia! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Well, if he hopes to do better than that, he's got to work on his technique and his timing. The contact wasn't right there, so there wasn't much chance of success.
Oh, he's come up against a brick wall there. And it's closer. Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there. Brings it forward. Tries a through ball. Totti comes sliding in and out to safety. A little that'll be the final action of the first half.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Roma happy to have the lead in a tight old game. Half-time, 1-0. Roma carry a one-goal lead into the second half. Got a shot away! Great effort, but no way through. Strong punch. Steered out wide. Pjanic. Javinho! Sorry, the outcome could so easily have been different. It's Javinho! Has a pop! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, there wasn't much on for him, so it was worth a shot, it was worth a try from there.
That is a poor kick by the keeper, been intercepted. Tries to dink it in. Great build-up, it all deserved a better ending.
And that all stems from great vision, you know, what a delightful little ball over the top that was.
Still just a goal between them. Pjanic looking for options. Out to the flank. Now here's the through ball. So who's he picking out? Chance! Mohamed Salah. Mowry. Felipe Anderson. Mowry. Closer. Knocks it towards the front. Hurtles into the tackle. Aimed long and direct. Roma get dipped into their subs. Now it's closer. Closer has got himself a free kick. Nasi. Parolo! Torresidis. Javinho. Now it's Totti. Pjanic. Puts his foot on the gas. Stefan de Vrij cuts it out. The defence can get it clear. And it's Onazi. Parolo spreads it wide. Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
I thought it was good vision, but the execution was poor.
Pretty robust, but the referee says no foul. That's a throw. Fine defending there. Mohamed Salah. 1-0 as we head towards the end. That's Javinho. Parolo. The final 5 minutes. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Radu. Mohamed Salah conjuring up some magic on the right-hand side. Onazi. Pjanic gets it back. Forward it goes. It's Kantreva. Same again, same outcome.
Well, I wonder if their profligacy will rebound on them somehow. You know, they're very much on the up here, and yet they can't convert a string of very decent opportunities.
It'll be a throw-in. Good hand from the keeper. Billier gets it away, hits one! Got offside that time. And that will be the final act. Roma hold on. It's a narrow squeak, bit of luck, some judgment. 1-0 the score at the final whistle. The end of the game.